This is an Australian first, the rollout of high capacity signalling for our metropolitan public transport network. The expression of interest will go out today. Contracts will be signed in the first half of next year and construction will begin by the end of next year. This is $1 billion of investment in running more trains more often. What this means is we can run 30 trains an hour, so that's 10 more trains per hour than we currently run, because we can use the best technology to run them closer together safely, as well as making sure that we've got the best communications, the best system really, a world-class system, just the same as in Hong Kong, Tokyo, other great cities of the world. That's what the Metro Tunnel is all about, making sure that one of the truly great cities of the world, Melbourne, has a truly great public transport system.
The Rail Systems Alliance that we're releasing to market today, it's $1 billion worth of works, and it's the technology, it's the signalling, the control systems that we need once the Metro Tunnel is fully operational. It's also so that we can have the systems ready for when Metro Tunnel commences.
Authorised by Victorian Government, One Treasury Place, Melbourne.